Let's see how we can give these words articles. An article is something like the or a. Definite article, the car. Indefinite article, a car. So let's do it in Spanish. Un libro, a book, masculine. Un auto, a car. Let's repeat. Un libro. Un auto. Now let's do the feminine. Una casa. A house. Let's repeat. Una casa. Una moneda. A coin. Let's repeat. Una moneda. A female cat is una gata. A male cat is un gato. Does this make sense to you? If perro is dog, how would you say the female dog? That's right, perra.